Attention Phoenix! The Red and Black Rumble football game will be on Friday, May 14th at 7 o'clock.
They will be showing the movie The Blind Side, which will start at dusk.
There will be free admission and full concessions.
So come out and support your guys!
If you're an FBLA member and you want to participate in the June 30th summit here at Sonoraville High School, please see me. The deadline for turning in money is Friday of this week. It's $25. It includes your membership for next year, all day of training, and a free Chick-fil-A lunch.
Hey everyone, if you're a boy and you played soccer on a field like this, then you get to go to a banquet on May 16th at 2 o'clock. If you need more information, go see Coach Rice.
Cheerleading tryouts will be May 10th through 13th from 3:30 to 5 in the high school gym.
Make sure you have all paperwork turned into Miss Price by the first day.
Mascot tryouts will be May 13th and 14th from 3:30 to 4:30 in the high school gym.
If you don't have paperwork yet, see Miss Price in room 334. All paperwork needs to be turned in by the first day of tryouts.
Attention seniors! Miss Hayes has a great deal for you!
Senior videos are normally $80 and signature shirts are normally $20.
But from now until graduation practice, you can get both of them for $85.
See Ms. Hayes to complete an order form and get your shirt.
Yeah, you buy these shirts, you'll be this awesome. Monday, the office, $10.
Oh my God.
Holy cow! Ah, run away.
Tomorrow is the last Chick-fil-A chicken biscuit sale of the year. It's gonna be on Thursday. $2.50, all four locations between first and second block. Eat more chicken.
The boys' soccer banquet is May 16th at 2 p.m. The boys' soccer players need to let Coach Ross know how many people you're bringing to the event.
Good morning. I'm here to tell you about a leadership session that we're going to be offering on June 30th here at Sonoraville High School. It's going to be from 9:45 until 4. $25 is going to get you the seminar, it's going to get you FBLA membership for 2010-2011, and it's going to get you a Chick-fil-A lunch. First 10 people that turn in their $25 is also eligible for a free club t-shirt for the 2010-11 school year. If you have any questions, come see me in room 325. The deadline for turning in your money is Friday so that we can get this turned in. Thank you.
I've waited for this for a while, Jedi scum. Feel the darkness swell up inside you. Precious day is drawing near. He will soon be ours. And now, Jedi scum, you will die.
Everything is proceeding as I had foreseen.
Okay, hello everybody. Ms. Gussel here once again, just to let you know that right now flip-flops are on sale for $6 a pair. Tons of variety of styles. Like these cool ones also. They're $6. Come see me in room 331. All of the proceeds go towards Relay for Life. My other announcement is about Pennies for Peace. Now our goal was to get $500 worth of pennies, and we only have $68 worth of pennies. So we are not gonna get the Hat Day and Pajama Day yet, but if you keep bringing in your pennies, your nickels, your dimes, all of your spare change,
Maybe we can get to that goal, and we'll see if we can maybe have a hat day or pajama day the following week. So bring your pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters, all that spare change up to room 331 for Pennies for Peace.